Hello, I'm Vince White. I'm an employment attorney. I am answering publicly posted questions on avo.com, getting people the answers they need from an employment attorney, right? All right, here's the question. Is it a violation if the HR manager at a previous employer disclosed my medical diagnosis and addiction to a friend and patient? I worked for several years as a manager of a private optometry practice. After developing an addiction due to work stress, I was on leave working through treatment. My employer called and terminated me for a violation that was not even seen as previously a violation. After I was gone, the HR manager, who was there while I was employed and who was privy to my medical diagnosis, said, spoke to a former best friend of the person asking the question, and disclosed all this information about the diagnosis and the addiction, it looks like. And all that information then got out through this friend to this, to the person asking the question's social circle and personal circle. And now, now everyone knows, right? And then now it's a big problem. Okay. Is that a claim? Now, so there could certainly be a claim for breaching your confidentiality. There's stuff in there that we can unpack. But that is the least of it, because it sounds to me, and I don't want to tell you because you were the one who were there. You're the one who lived through the situation. But it sounds to me like you were targeted for termination on, the basis of a pretext, which is this violation that wasn't even a violation, because of your addiction. It seems like the owner got the HR manager involved, came up with this kind of nonsense reason to fire you, and fired you. And if you feel that was all because of your addiction, if you were targeted for your medical diagnoses, for your addiction, that could be a claim. That could be a significant claim. It could be way more important of a claim than them disclosing this information about you, right? Definitely they could both be there. I'm just saying the employment one that cost you your job might be worth a lot more, right? So you ask in the close of your question, what rights do you have? Well, I suspect you have claims under the ADA, the Americans with Disabilities Act. You may also have claims under local law. Now, I'm not allowed to tell you about local law as you are in Atlanta, Georgia. But what I would recommend is that you speak with a local employment attorney, because seems like you have a claim to me. Seems like you were targeted because of your medical condition and that cost you your job. That's a claim. And, talk the other claims out too. You don't have to leave anything on the table. I would get into those, certainly. But the first and foremost, the loss of job because of medical condition sets off all my spidey sense and makes me think you need to speak to a local attorney, local employment attorney, right away. Good luck. I hope this helped. If it did help, consider liking and subscribing. That helps me to help more people just like you.